In this episode, we discuss the top six apps for engineering students in 2017. Hey, 1% Nation, I'm Jake Voorhees, and you are watching episode 31 of the 1% Engineer Show, where we empower young engineers to rise to the top 1% of their career. You guys are way more fortunate than you realize. When I was a student in university, starting out 12 years ago, there was no such thing as smartphones, not even close. In fact, I started in 2005. The first smartphone came out in 2007. And I personally didn't get one until I was at the end of my graduate year. So this was 2011. So I went through 6 years of university without having anything like it. So make sure that you're taking advantage of resources like these so you can crush it in your student engineering career. Let's jump right into it with app number one, MathPix Solver. This is hands down the best thing I have ever seen in my entire life for you guys. You can take a photo of an engineering problem, it scans the image, so it's OCR, optical character recognition, and it will solve that problem for you. It will do derivatives, it will do integrals, it has two-dimensional graphing functions, three-dimensional graphing functions. This thing is just unbelievable. So make sure that you try it out. I think there may be a paid version as well, but this thing is entirely free on the surface. It's available for Android and it's available for iPhone. I think most of you engineers are most likely going to be Android, but I made sure that all these apps in this review are both for Android and iPhone. I think that's really important just to be diversified. So download MathPix Solver for sure. To Wolfram Alpha. This app is considered the Wikipedia for engineering students. It has the ability to answer any engineering student question regardless of whatever field you're in. And as you can see, there's lots of categories here, from math to chemistry to physics to specific engineering type problems, and it will lay down exactly how you solve certain very specific types of homework problems, exam problems, and project applications. So make sure you take advantage of this, make sure you check this out, and you're fully aware of the resources on Wolfram. And as you can see, Wolfram also has a whole list of other types of apps, so you can check those out as well. But this community, this online database of support features for engineering students is just unbelievable. So go check it out. 3, Chegg. Chegg is a platform to rent digital as well as physical textbooks, so you don't have to pay the full price. This is a big deal. Over 4 years, imagine the savings. The average cost per semester on books is probably $500. And some of these books can be even $200. I remember my chemistry book was really big and super expensive. So this is an awesome resource. Beyond the textbook support feature, there's also tutor applications you can learn from other students. There's pro versions where you can have paid tutors. So go check that out. Make sure you take advantage of all this. I highly believe in tutoring for super hard classes like Physics 2, Calc 2, if you have to take Chem 2, Thermodynamics, which super lucky for me as a civil engineer, I did not have to take that, but make sure that you're paying for tutors, guys. It is a small price to pay, little tiny price to pay in comparison to having to take a course over again, which happened to me. I had to take Calc 2 over again. I did not have a tutor. I do not believe Chegg was out when I was around, so take advantage of that for sure. 4, Evernote. There's a reason why so many business professionals, entrepreneurs, and students alike all swear by Evernote. It is the most popular note and cloud sync application. You have the ability to keep your schedule straight, all of your assignments, your to-do list, your ideas on a whim. So make sure that you check it out. There's 2 tiers of pro options. I have no idea what's involved with those because I've never done it, but check that out. I doubt any of you are going to be interested in that, which shows you that this app has a larger, more serious professional user base as well. So download Evernote, guys. Use it. Never miss a meeting. Never miss a class. Never miss an assignment again with Evernote. 5, Coursera. Coursera is a free platform where you can take classes from top universities. Some of those on the list are Stanford, Penn, Johns Hopkins, Duke, etc. And you can take college classes online for free. And I highly suggest you do this for challenging ones like computer science, calc, physics, something that you can go through Coursera, even in a blitz fashion, just get an idea of the material, just look at what the assignments might be like, but it will give you an advantage during summer break, winter break, even during the semester if you want to sort of peer ahead, if you want additional practice problems, but it's free. It's from legitimate universities and they put them online for students like you to take advantage of. So check out Coursera, guys. Stay tuned after this one because we do have a bonus, but six is Office Lens. Office Lens is a free product within the Microsoft suite, which allows you to scan documents, physical documents, and have them in the cloud and have them on your phone, have them up on your Google Drive. So you never have to worry about carrying around stuff. You're never gonna miss an opportunity. If you go to the library, you're not able to actually rent a book. Or for example, like me, this is very practical. We were allowed to peer into civil engineering senior design projects that were archived. We weren't allowed to take them out. So for you guys nowadays, you can just snap photos of that stuff with your Office Lens app and you can keep it forever for your reference. You can use your friend's material. You can take snapshots of slides in class and it syncs everything up. It's a little bit more unified than just a picture app on your phone. You don't really wanna be doing that for things like college classes, things like academic serious applications. And here's the bonus round. I'm gonna suggest actually two more apps that I highly think you need to check out. If you haven't heard of Khan Academy yet, it's another Coursera-based community where you can take courses for free and get a leg up, get an advantage, learn a little bit more beyond the stereotypical classes that you're taking. So check that out. And the eighth one is Google Drive. I love Google Drive. You should be using Google Drive for your teams. You can edit stuff on the fly and see that other people are editing. It even shows the cursor and someone's name and you can watch them changing things. So you could literally be on a Skype call, on a Facebook chat group and all be looking at the same document at the same time and one person is typing. We're all working on different things within the same document at the same time and everything is syncing to via the cloud. It has spreadsheets, it has Google Forms, it has maps, it has presentations. So you guys can take full advantage of this free service. This is what Google has done over time, the democratization of products. They have brought certain products to everyone. So you can have Word, Excel, presentation, PowerPoint, forms, maps, whatever you want for free. So definitely use Google Drive, guys. So those are my top six apps for engineering students right now, plus two bonus ones. Comment below and let me know which of these apps you already have and which one you're gonna download right now. Thanks for watching the 1% Engineer Show, guys. If you enjoyed these tips, consider subscribing because I release videos on Wednesdays and Saturdays so you can crush it in your career and become a 1% engineer. Cheers!